Tonight I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive, and the world I'm turning inside out. Yeah. I'm floating around in ecstasy, so
don't stop me now. Having a good time.
I'm a shooting star, leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car, passing by like Lady Godiva. I'm gonna go, there's no stopping me. I'm burning through the sky, yeah. 200 degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I wanna make a
supersonic man.
Collision course, I am a satellite, I'm out of control. I'm a sex machine ready to reload like an atom bomb about to
explode.
I'm burning through the sky, yeah. 200 degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I wanna make a supersonic woman of you.
Has everybody had a good day?
Fantastic.
Good 2 days, actually. It's been really good, hasn't it? Oh, we're blessed with this weather. Okay, what have you liked the best then, Lauren, about these last 2 days in this camp?
Probably today, where you could say, like, you can do whatever you want, so like go in the stream or jump or canter up the hill.
And did you feel safe enough to do all of that? Did you ever think you would feel that safe, that you could go out in that field and do all of that?
No.
It was brilliant, wasn't it? Yeah. So you had fun?
Yeah.
Fun? You had fun and you felt safe?
Yeah.
Brilliant, excellent. And I think Conker really enjoyed it.
Yeah.
Do you? Fancy a little pony like that being the bravest and the fastest and everything. I was amazed by him. Especially, if you know what I like best, when Conker stepped over that really big log without rushing, or that put a big smile on my face. How about you, Jess?
Well, I enjoyed all of it.
But did you, darling?
I especially liked today when we got to just sort of do what we want.
Free things
and feel more safe and confident now.
Yeah, see ya. Feeling control.
Yeah.
Cool. So everybody prefers to be out of the arena.
Yeah.
You feel like you're really riding when you're out of the arena, don't you?
Yeah.
It's nice to start off safe in that safe environment, but then get out of the arena. And what about you, sweetheart?
I like cantering.
We know you do.
Because it's like, I was a bit nervous before, but when I was going up it, I felt really safe and it was really fun.
Yeah. And now you know that you can use your body to ask him to stop, and then a rein to ask him to stop, and then if he doesn't listen, you can just bend him. You're not hurting him, you're not pulling. That really, I could see that that really made sense to you and gave you a lot of confidence. I think when you look back at the pictures, because I think we might have a picture of a sequence of you actually doing that. So sometimes your pony might go faster than you want. He might go in the direction you don't want. But tell me, right from the very beginning, the first lesson that we had on this two-day camp, what did I say to you in the little bar, that the one thing I want you to remember is to always control which part of your pony?
The nose.
Do you see how safe that made you today?
Yeah.
So controlling your nose the way you want to go, controlling your nose even to bend your horse to come round. So take that away and never forget that. And every single one of you improved your position and your balance. And the more you improved your position and your balance, what happened to your pony? It did what it wanted. Yeah. And left when you became more confident, what did your pony become?
More confident.
I loved it. I've had a ball today. What about you, Soph?
I love to see how much responsibility you all took for your body language on the ground and then your position while you were riding. And then that gave you all so much confidence because your pony started to have fun and feel free and confident and understand what you wanted them to do. Mm. Oh, that's fantastic.
I also just being able to watch you take the ponies over the jumps and through the water and understanding those dynamics of the drive lining is exactly the same as when you're riding. Did that help you as well?
Yeah.
You loved that, didn't you? Can I go again? Can I do it again? All right, well, that's absolutely fantastic.